Or cleaning up your yard of tree limbs and debris, there is something else you should watch out for.
People all over Central Florida are finding animals displaced from the storm.
This includes lots of baby squirrels. Daytona Beach Shores Police Department or Department of Public Safety tweeted, these photos, look how cute that is. They say, our officers took this baby squirrel into protective custody. Aww. I don't think I've ever seen a squirrel that small.
I had to look away because it's painfully cute.
It is super cute.
Oh my gosh.
Aww. That little tail, that little face.